meron siyang life lessons. It's not just a movie for K-pop fans. Like, I believe that every person has their use and you guys taught me how to love myself. Hi guys, it's Victoria. Welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be having a vlog, and this vlog is a milestone sa aking life. Charot! So andito ako sa loob ng aking room right now, and I am getting ready to have my makeup downstairs. So ang ganap dito is I am going to be representing my house team sa school. So it's a pageant, guys. Oh my god, it's my first. And it's Team Revens, House of Revens. And mamaya yung pageant. Chat na mamaga yung mata ko kasi bagong gising lang ako. At yun lang po. Bye. I like me better when I'm with you. Ayan, dapat look! Wow! Nag-zoom in mo pala. Sana all! Tapos yung mukunti para mainlab yung uyab niya lalo. Look, pangos mo po! Ang gwapo ka.
Finish, ligaw naman natin dati.
Kilig ka rin. Kikilig. Makatulog ka mo yung gabi, Ben. Wala na muna siya. No. Ay! Kiliko na! Bilis na lang siya! Aray! Ay, mukha ko si Rune. Bilis ka na? Kasama kay Dato. Yo! Ayaw ko na sa'yo, bala ka dyan. F.O. tayo pag-uwi mo, galing Dabaw.
Uwi ako bukas, kita tayo.
F.O. tayo pag-uwi mo.
Sayang, may bukay sa nang kasi bukas.
Bantay ka lagi. Okay, bantay ah.
Oh, bantay.
Pag walang bouquet, FO tayo. I-update ko kayo guys kung may bouquet. Pag walang bouquet, FO talaga kami. Dab kasi wala siyang boyfriend, so walang duty yung mga ano niya. Kaya best friend duties.
Ako ang mag-sub sa lahat ng gawin ng mga gusto niya. Bless.
Wee! Excited to be ako para sa inyo. Kahit di panalo, okay lang dyan. Basta it's a great experience sa kaya. At wala siya, it's a great experience. At least nandito ako ngayon. Yes. Bye! Oh, yun naman na. Hi! What is the sportswear? So, Sammy is going to be your party. Yes. I'm going to be... Hi. Masag-shoot!
Basta yung laban na to para sa'yo.
Oh, kayo na! Ano na? Bye! Victoria and Pendatun.
And I am your dream boy candidate. Dato and Sir and Pendatun. Representing the House of Reverence.
Oh!
cabeza y empezamos como mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Todo el mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve así.
Willy William, ¿quién gusta? Freeze. Los DJ no mienten, le gusta a mi gente y eso se fue muy bien.
All contestants, let's give them a round of applause.
Nice vlog, take over. The beautiful. Kasi, diba, mamagsayaw na ang blue team.
Pansin kita, oy. Katangkat mo masyado.
Yun lang.
And you're so very, you're confident.
And ano pa, gusto ko ng compliment.
You're very beautiful and you're confident and you're very tall.
Well, inspired din ka. Kasi lagi pa pa kami, isa
ako ng friend. Ano, all, ang laki. Alam, naging mat.
Perfect pa. Awesome.
Maganda din. Patalino.
Yeah, so, Miss Charity, we are now at one of the most crucial and exciting part of our event, the question and answer.
Question and answer.
Diba? This is probably one of the most awaited parts of the evening.
Hello, Dato.
Hello,
Dato. Hello, Dato. What keeps you motivated tonight?
What keeps me motivated tonight? Is the fact that I know that my parents and family are watching. My parents gave me strength. And for me, it's a great honor to run for Mr. Entrance. Because tonight, I get the chance to showcase the genes of my parents. Mom, Dad, I love you. I'm sure they love you too. Can we see the waves of the hands of their parents? There they are. Miss Sharon, I just would like to ask before we proceed to the final question, Datu, how does it feel to be in this pageant with your sister?
For me, it really is a great opportunity for us, one, because at home, we only get to bond when we eat our meals, because we are so busy at our schedule. And for me, we took this pageant as a vessel for us to bond and have a deeper connection between us siblings.
Thank you, Datu. And so here's, it's so nice to know, and so here's your question. How can you, as a wizard student, help make our world a better place to live in? How can you, as a wizard student, help make our world a better place to live in?
As a wizard student, I can make the world a better place by spreading sports, because I believe that the value of our existence lies in our instrument. Thus, my advocacy is assigned to fuel my fellow wizards by launching sports skill set and by optimizing physical and mental creativity. For me, as wizards, we are entitled to embody the four core values. And for me, if we combine the four core values and sports, we could be globally excellent and competent. For me, as wizard students, we should never be mediocre. We should never settle for mediocrity. Because for me, we should always strive hard to give it our all. We should always soar high, go beyond, plus ultra. Once again, I am your gym boy candidate from the House of Reverence. Thank you.
Please don't look down on me. Kidding aside, I just would like to ask by the same question. This is not yet the final question, but how does it feel joining this competition with your brother?
It's actually really exciting, because when we were practicing for this competition, we were able to bond, and we were, well, I can consider us more of a sibling.
Okay, thank you for that. That's good to know. Now here's your final question. How can you, as a wizard student, help make our world a better place to live in? How can you, as a wizard student, help make our world a better place to live in?
In my years of being a wizard student, I can say that this world could be a better place as a wizard. I was able to open my eyes to lots of influences, lots of things, and I was able to experience things that made me who I am today. To all my fellow wizards, we should reflect on Newton's first law of motion, that an object will remain at rest unless a force will act upon it. That's why I believe Shalom Press Wizard Academy is the energy that gives us a reason to keep moving and to help our community. And it is through fostering our skills, gifts, and talents through our core values. For I believe Wizard Academy is our home where reverence comes. is all thank you.
Wow!
Thank you so much, bye. It's a very nice answer. I mean, I'm
Uy, gagal to! Promise, may chance ka! May chance ka! Promise, masabi ko, masabi ko! Itong road ko sa'yo na si Toto! Si Toto, magaling masyado kayo dalawa! What could you say? Natapos na?
Tapos na po! Tapos na ka, teacher! This is teacher Tony!
Yeah!
To request the house leader and the house chief.
Grabe ko naka-stage friend ba? Samantha!
Pwede man say update?
Yes!
Dahian na lang update ako.
Yes! Oh my God! I'm honored!
Ibigan si Brate!
Ano nga dyan? Ikaw pa nakita! Ikaw na nakita ko doon! Yung camera ko!
Ako? Doon sila ano? Sila Kweng! Si... Mika Roji! Oh! How do you feel?
I feel great.
Oh.
Hoy. Hello.
Yung question and answer kaganda. Maganda ang question and answer, promise. Sila talaga ang walay pabor-pabor.
Yee! Na-miss niya ang chicks na lang dito eh!
Nakita mo sagot niya. Ay, narinig mo sagot niya kanina, miss.
Wala!
Kadami niya sagot, miss!
Anong sagot?
Tatlo yung questions, isa lang yung main, pero tatlo yung answer niya.
Tatlo yung questions?
Parang kasi gila tagal.
She's so pretty, right?
Right?
Why is the teacher?
Why? May creative ka agad! Yes! Diba?
Hello. Welcome to another.
Sure. Focus on
here.
Hi. So we will see her in lots of vlogs in the near future.
Sure. I am selling her.
I'm selling Samantha Guayan, pero she's not for free. She needs love.
Too much acknowledgement.
Too much acknowledgement. I love this girl so much. Kung gina-follow niyo ako sa Twitter, you will see her in every tweet.
Every IG story.
Every IG story. This.
Yeah, tingnan mo. Ano sa gusto?
That is the product of our friendship.
Yes. Malusog kami dalawa.
Yes. Malusog kami. Look at our faces.
Ganyan.
Pa.
Smile ka talaga.
Madilim, di ba? So, madilim man din.
Hindi, uy! Hindi madilim. Nakas...
Makakita ang ilok.
Hindi, man. Hindi, man. Unless, iganon mo yung ilok mo. Hindi, maano, maano dito. Hindi siya makita unless maganon ka. Wow, gaga to.
Parang taas mo, okay.
Party. Gaya ba party? Gaya ba party? She's so pretty as always!
I'm proud of you, but I'm so proud of you. I am so proud of you, bye! I never... Yes, pero masama yung mga...
Mr. and Miss Wizard 2019-2020.
And an answer for male is from the house.
Reverend!
From the house of reverence.
And now let's have our best in question and answer for our female candidates.
Bye!
The best in Q&A is no other than our candidate from the House of Reverence.
Ambassador of stewardship is from the house of character. Congratulations, House of Character, which means that our Mr. Wizard 2019 is from the house of reverence.
Now let's have our ambassadress of stewardship. Who do you think is the ambassadress of stewardship? Character or reverence?
Reverence! I am the character!
Our ambassadress of stewardship!
Oh my god,
is from the house of character!
Mr. and Miss Ambassador of Stewardship from the House of
Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome our Mr. and Miss Wizard 2020 from the House.
Ayan guys, I am now home and ayun siya. Your ate just won Miss Wizard 2018. Okay. Ayun siya. I'm really happy. This is like, yeah, I'm really happy about the outcome. And it was really unexpected kasi to those who doesn't know me that well, I don't really have that confident ako when it comes to vlogging and pictures. Pero when it comes to trusting myself with things like this, I am really not that siguro may sabi mo na parang confident enough na okay, I'ma win this, I'm gonna win this, pero I'm not that confident na. And ayun siya, and I dedicate this vlog to those people who believed in me. And ayun siya, special mention ko yung aking team and to my friends, lalo pa yung mga real ones who were with me, and to those na rooting for me, I really thank you guys. And syempre, special mention sa ating camera girl naman talaga. Dalawa sila. It's Irish, my best friend, and Samantha, also my best friend. And Mika, who is genuinely happy, I can feel that, is also my best friend. And ayun siya, thank you. And to my family, to my mom and dad who supported me all throughout the pageant, the practices, everything. And ngayon, I just, and look at the bed naman talaga. This is given to me by my dad before the pageant. So, in-expect ko, pag hindi ako manalo, baka bawiin ni daddy yung higaan ko. Kaya yun, akin na to. Hindi na to yung babawi ni daddy. And guys, nakita niyo naman sa results. Nanalo yung kapatid ko. He is the Mr. Wizard. Okay, so, okay, last na intro natin. Bye, and Sir Victoria and Pendatun.
And I am your dream boy candidate, Datun Sir and Pendatun.
Representing the House of Reverend.